Now, last hour, we told you about some interesting discoveries from Egypt, where I was lucky enough to be just months ago. My friend Waleed El-Bitaudi, an Egyptologist, was very excited to talk about some soon-to-be-revealed secrets.
Pyramids of Giza, what they're doing is they scanned every block around the pyramid, and we found four blocks with 5.8 degrees less. So there is more extensive study that has been done between Canadian, Japanese, French, and Egyptian, and they're all working on it. Modern technology is coming in. Everybody's putting their ideas, and we're trying to figure out what's behind this. There might be a great discovery coming soon.
Currently, visitors can enter the largest pyramid. You can kind of see that hole there in the back of it through a narrow passage. I've done this a couple times, connecting the Queen's Chamber to King Khufu's chamber, something that is pretty incredible, but if you're claustrophobic, don't do it. Scientists have been using what's called a cosmic ray particular thing finder, right? Three rays that can pass through the thick granite blocks, and what they discovered was an empty area above the chamber of King Khufu, which you can currently go into. So you crawl into there, but they found this void. They don't know what's quite there. No one knows what's in the chamber, but it does tell us there's a lot more to know about the mysteries in that pyramid. Now, what they've done in the past, this was 400 years ago, one of the sultans decided to dig a hole in there, and that's when they found this one chamber. But nobody's really done much since, because you obviously don't want to tear it apart, but
right.
Thick granite blocks, hard to find a whole lot in there, but
so
there could be treasures in there.
Is that what technology is?
Yeah, the technology is making it easier, but it's taken them 2 years just to discover that void. Yeah, and the technology is really interesting too.
And your best guess is where they may go from here?
You know, if they can keep scanning and find maybe a passageway, they might try to excavate and see if they can find, there could be a mummy in there, there could be some treasures in there. You don't know. Waleed has said that a vast majority of things that are buried in Egypt still, they don't even know about. So there's a lot to discover.
Incredible.
Yeah. And they're always saying, come check it out. Tourism, there's always more to see. They're discovering new things all the time.